when you stand on the sled, I don't care really how you hold on, just never ever let go, just to get the basics, get the feeling. So however you get on here, you have to find out how your balance is. Yes. So now some people put their whole weight on this. I usually play with my heel. This. It goes to a point where you go down hills where you are like that.
Right.
Claw break, foot, and you put even more weight on than you have by pulling yourself down. But you never want to get the gangline slack. Just like with the four-wheeler throttle, where you want to be really good and smooth.
Yeah.
You want to be good and smooth instead of your thumb, it's now your leg.
Right.
You know, so instead of me blabbing away for minutes, the easiest way is get the feeling.
Anything I should work on that you're noticing from
No, just
here?
Get used to it. You're doing great. Like that's what I usually, because if I tell you too many things, just try to start to get comfortable and, you know, a little bit more relaxed and put your hip up a little bit more instead of like that.
Right.
I usually go like this and work with your weight and really with that heel action.
Yeah.
That works well.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still tempted to just go full foot, you know, because I'm still a little bit nervous.
As long as this one is tight.
Yeah. Okay. Cool.